It's Regina.
And Sabrina.
And we're going to be checking out Jolin Tsai's Lady in Red official music video. Couple of things. One, okay, well, we're going to start out by saying, if you do not know who Jolin Tsai is, she's an amazing Taiwanese singer.
So
she's
good.
She's absolutely incredible. And not only that, but there's always a lot of messages in her songs, and she does a lot of things for society, and she's just an amazing woman altogether. So if you haven't checked her out, please check her out, even if you don't check her out with us. But we actually reacted to another music video that she did recently called I'm Not Yours with Naomi Amuro. We reacted to it a couple weeks ago.
So good.
It was so good. It was stunning. It was such a visual treat. And then Naomi was amazing too. And we want to check out more of Naomi Amuro's stuff. But it was blocked. It was actually taken down. So, but we wanted to let you know that we did see that one and we enjoyed it highly, but they did not let us keep it up. So we are going to be reacting to Naomi Amuro because we loved her as well. She featured in that. Mm-hmm. And we wanted to tell you a little bit more about this music video as well. Lady in Red. It's one of the requests we've gotten, and everything we've seen from Jolin has completely blown us out of the water. However, this video comes with an age restriction on it. So we're going to go ahead and say as well that there is an age restriction on this video. We're not really sure of the content of the video. We don't know why there's an age restriction on it. We haven't seen it.
There's apparently a reason for the age restriction.
So there's apparently a reason for it. So as of right now, if you're watching us, we're going to put an age restriction on ours as well. And if you happen to be watching it and the age restriction didn't keep you away and you feel like you're not comfortable watching it, since we're not sure what's in it either, that's okay. Turn this off now. But otherwise, we're going to get into it. Jolin Tsai's Lady in Red. There is English captions on this music video.
Let's do it.
You make director Ching Wei Hao. Snow.
Looks like it. Yeah, I think it is. What?
And I think I see why we have an age restriction.
Oh wow. Special guest, Melissa Wright. I missed the other name.
Ooh, I like the song though. That's like her companion or friend. Man, I like this, the way she sings. I like it red.
Wow.
that's backstabbing. Wow. Jealousy. She had her put on her wedding dress. She killed her. And then her man, or her ex-man, was executed for killing her because she framed him. You saw that at the beginning, right?
Yes.
I know I'm not losing my mind. That was right? I'm right?
Yeah. Ooh. I mean, that's exactly how I saw it.
But I mean, he abused her from the moment they got, like, I mean, because there was that abuse at the beginning, which he was, wow. So wasn't it, I guess it was like an arranged marriage?
Think about it, though. If it was arranged marriage, I mean, obviously you have a scene where he's raping her.
But, like,
This is what impresses me about Jolin Tsai.
She doesn't hold back.
She does not hold back. Like, Nothing. Seriously. She's not afraid.
Just not afraid to
just put it all out there. That's just the person that she obviously is, and I love it. Like, I love it. Wow. Was not expecting that, so I'm blown away.
Wow.
I feel like I'm speechless. I just don't know what to say.
I mean, we almost felt like this after we watched I'm Not Yours, too, because it had such an, like,
powerful message.
That, if you see that music video, and we did watch it.
Which was stunning, by the way. Yeah.
But then the way it ended and the things that went on in that music video were like, what?
She's a very confident woman, and I love that.
And she's, like you said, she is completely fearless on where she goes with her art. And that took us by surprise. I won't lie to you. It took us by surprise. Wow.
And see the reason why there is an age limit?
You can see the reason why there's an age restriction on it.
Probably need some trigger warnings there.
So, if you're watching this and you watched it to the end, you probably noticed that I did add that to the beginning of the video too, by the way. Trigger warnings. But Jolin Tsai, Lady in Red. We're going to be taking the whole Jolin Tsai journey. Whenever we get fascinated by an artist or we are very, very impressed with the way they express themselves through art, we do take the journey with them. So you'll be seeing more. We do get a lot of requests from a lot of different artists. So sometimes it takes us a little time to get through some other requests as well before we get to one where... So be on the lookout. It's coming. And we did actually do a reaction to Jolin Tsai when it featured Naomi Amuro and I'm Not Yours. I'm not 100% sure if I'm saying Naomi's name right. It was blocked, so we went ahead and we took it down ourselves because we never want to get a strike on the channel, but it was blocked everywhere. And plus, we respect when we're blocked and we respect those companies and we say, okay, you don't want us to put it up, that's okay. You know, we got to see it and we enjoyed it. Know that this channel is all about supporting the artists. So if you're not under that age restriction, go find the original link to this music video and watch it on your own, show it some love, and just really concentrate on the type of messages that she conveys in her music videos. Because you could see like the whole jealousy thing in the music video, you could see the anger, and you could see...
When I say jealousy, it's a green-eyed monster.
So go and watch that, because there's always, you get deeper meanings from it the more you watch it. We'll be watching it again. Because like I said, whenever you watch Jolin Tsai, when you watch the video the first time, you sort of get the concept behind it. Like we did with the whole, the way it was, you know, he was framed for her murder and then he was executed in the end. But there's always more in hers. Feel free to share them with us in the comments, by the way. We are going to rewatch.
And if we missed anything.
And we usually do, because it's the first time that we see it. So, but the song itself is definitely going on my playlist. Jolin has become one of our favorite artists. So be on the lookout for more from her and more from us about her. But if you don't want to watch us, check her out on your own. That was amazing. Jolin Tsai, Lady in Red. Wow. No words. Normally we say a lot more, but literally.
No words.
That left us speechless. Thank you for watching with us. Bye.
Bye, guys.